the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you.
Hello people, as by the title you may already know, Arsenal. Okay, as you can tell, we are using a new account. Not excited to be greatly destroyed by people. Let's just put that there. Damn it. There we go. Update log. New characters, a bunch of game modes, one new weapon, two new maps, two new revamps, and one. I like this music. Very vibey, I guess.
Kill them and ensure victory.
Oh.
You blew his brains out. Nice.
I bet people will be like, man, how is this delinquent for me? He's like a noob. And they'll be like, oh, axe. Actually, nowadays, like, people rarely, like, chat on Arsenal, I guess you can say. Most of the time, they chat just saying GG's, etc. There I am on the leaderboard. 6 kills. And are people in this server really that shitty? Or do they not know how to play the game or what? It's like, I'm like really concerned. Judging by how I joined the game, I managed to overtake quite a few people.
Good shot, mate! You got his head!
You see, I already jumped to 4th place. Just have to get the right skill to do so.
Good shot, mate. You got his head. Good shot, mate. You got his head.
That was easy. 4th place. No, 3rd place. Not 4th. There I am, oof that people. Not Villa randomizer. Let's see how good or bad I can do.
Unbelievable! You lost a level.
That's free for all. Ah, this is good. When they need revamp, they really revamp, did they? Very fast, I might say. Kinda sucks that like for free for all there isn't a thing called assist. Already 2nd place? What?
Hey, you got him! Nice headshot!
Super reload slow me down. I don't like the stick one. They do nothing, man. I would rate the stick launcher 0. Actually, maybe a 2 out of 10. Why isn't there such thing as assist in free for all, man? All this gun can do right now is just like hit shot, that's all. I can't kill no one with this weapon, man. This gun sucks, I need a weapon. This is what I mean, everyone has BP-90 Bisons, I'm out here with just a stick launcher. Life sucks. I can't kill no one! This is how rigged it is.
Very good shooting.
Finally getting back on track. Never mind. Not getting back on track. This gun sucks. Is he trying to jump off the edge? Never mind, he did.
Yes.
That's awkwardly sus. How was I supposed to know you're there? Bitch.
Why'd you let that happen? Kill them all! Make them suffer!
I'm in a server in Tokyo, Japan. Where did they come from? I swear this game is rigged.
Nice headshot! Good shot! You got his head!
This is why I was so... And most of the time, like, there's hackers. Like, sometimes there's hackers. And, like, you don't realize until, like, you actually, like, face them. And then, like, everything just goes so wrong. Oh my god, I hit this idiot. I am good depending on whether I join a server with hackers and also whether there's tryhards and server location. This game is very rigged, I swear. I don't get why it's like that. It pissed me off the way. Stand up.
Right, time's come. Don't let me down.
I think you posted about like 14 this. If you and your opponent kill someone, you won't really like get a quote unquote assist for killing them. Where the hell do you come from? Which makes everything worse. Stupid Ash Puppy. Good luck to you. Huh? How do they kill me so fast? This is why I hate fortunes, man. It just doesn't make sense. Why does 4 teams even exist in the first place? teammates come find enemy. Where did he come from, man? I don't get asked at all.
Good shot, Link. You've got his head.
Some people assume that you are hacking even though it's not, and then they're like, oh my god, hacker, and then you're like, bruh, I am not. Just like how a hacker got like his all got banned because they think that he's hacking even though he's not. Bruh, I'm being shot by three different fucking directions. Where do you want me to go?
Again.
New server.
Kill them all. Make them
at
suffer.
The two teams. I don't know where to shoot. Like, there's one shooting me from the front, one shooting me from the back. You're like, bruh, where are they coming from? How did they not die? Bruh, I hate this gun so bad.
Hey, you got it!
Like, excellent! Be such a pro at this. Especially when there's like 50 million hackers after you. I hate the recoil and reloading of this gun, man. Like, reloading is already worse, but the recoil and muzzle climb makes it 10 times worse. We'll really try hiding, but we'll really die. Nope, you ain't hiding. I don't know if it's an idea. The fact that I'm like currently like last on the leaderboard makes it even worse. Why not knife fight?
Why'd you let that happen?
Get emotes or skins?
Take care of this quickly.
Knife fight.
Nice! He lost a level!
To be honest, getting knife fight in this, I think like this mode, like you will. The enemy will lose the level.
Nice work.
Because if not, everyone's like, no one's really going to win. This one is just click your mouse simulator. It's not even a knife fight. Just call it click your mouse simulator.
Good work. He lost a level. Aha! Complete humiliation! Nice work! Good work. He We lost the level.
Arsenal should just really call this Click Your Mouse Simulator. Click Your Mouse Game Mode. That's literally all you're doing, just spamming your mouse like nobody business. I can barely kill anyone. Like, imagine being ganged up by 50 million people, all different people like, trying to kill you at the same time. What? How? I swear to God. These people must be hacking, man.
What's wrong with you?
This feels like every server I join is going to be either like way too many tryhards or just hackers straight up. Like, people will be like, oh, but aren't you a tryhard? Shit. It's my life. Let's see what we can get. To be honest, my favorite is most likely the butterfly knife. That's my favorite weapon. My favorite
Kill them
skin,
all.
Material
Make them
man.
Suffer.
I'm guessing the game just started. How did he kill me? I didn't. This game is rigged.
Good shot. You got his head.
Gun sucks, man! I need a change of weapon soon. This is why I hate about it. It's like you shoot at someone and then like they don't get killed, but then you shoot at them, they don't get killed, and then when they shoot at you, you get killed. Then you're like, bruh, what is this bullshit? So now if you're watching, fix your game, please. Oh, skill issue. Try for yourself, man. See what happens. you need a new game. This is why I hate about Arsenal. The reloading sucks, man. It's so slow. And also, like, bruh, like, the muzzle climb is the worst, I tell you that. Especially with the AKM, man. This sucks. Don't play Arsenal, man. I'm kidding, you should definitely play Arsenal. What the fuck is going on?
Kill them and ensure victory.
The worst thing about Arsenal, man, being jumped if I get to it. Then also the ping on this.
Good shot, mate. You got his head.
Another thing I don't get about Arsenal is when someone finishes you off, you drop a level, but when you kill yourself, you don't drop the level. Like, you kill yourself using a gun, you don't drop a level, but if you damage yourself and someone finishes you, you drop a level. Like, bruh, what is this bullshit? Okay, that person would be happy. How else did he shoot me while I was in the sky? Is this guy really trying to knife someone? What is this bullshit, man? That sucks, don't blame. You don't want to suffer like I do. If you want to, sure, join Arsenal. I'd much rather hit him with Beta, to be honest. This is how Drake did it, okay? Especially with the hackers, and then sometimes Arsenal doesn't even... Sometimes Arsenal doesn't care.
Hey, you got him! Nice headshot. Very good shooting.
You see, look at that bullshit. See, that bullshit, that's what I mean by it's good. How did they see me up here? That's aimbot, man.
Nice headshot.
Why
us, all right?
So one of us will become clown and the others have to... Let's just say try to eliminate them. Basically, you have to eliminate them before they make you a clown. That's your main goal. Basically, clown extermination.
Kill them all! Make them suffer!
So basically, now you are a clown trying to make people.
You killed the stupid man with the knife. Good! Excellent. He lost a level. Very good. One less level for him.
I think that's everyone, is it? Isn't that everyone? No, no, there's still one more player. Where is he though?
Finish them quickly.
So sometimes this game is really rigged, or it's full of hackers. And the fact that Arsenal, like most of the time, doesn't do anything about it makes me pissed. Fuck no.
Don't let that happen again.
What, you want me to just sit there and suffer and just not get any kills? No.
Good shot. You got
his head. It was slowly starting to result in using knife because of how shitty this weapon is.
What's wrong with you? Don't let him do that.
Arsenal, just remove the stake launcher. I know one. See, the ping also makes it worse.
Don't let that happen again.
I hate when people start using the knife. It always pisses me off the one. That's why I hate Arsenal servers so much. Like, people are like just way too much of a knife user, or they are too much of a hacker or trying to. So Arsenal, please fix your game. Bruh, what is this bullshit? Enemy was nowhere in sight, man. This is what I mean. It's rigged. Very much rigged.
Nice headshot.
AKMs are not suited for really hard, especially with this gigantic map. People are stealing my kills, man.
Хорошо, you got him. Хорошо, you got him.
See this arsenal? This is bullshit. Logic is as long as no matter what amount of damage you do, you'll get assists no matter what, even with one health. It's strange, I know. This is what I mean, it's bullshit. The aim on it sucks, let's just say that.
Хорошо, you got him.
Bullshit. Just rigged straight up.
Headshot.
The second player, he left. Damn, that's good. More wins for me, I guess.
Wow, you blew his brains out. Nice.
Okay, I take back everything I said about this game. It's excellent. As long as we don't get the stick launcher, I am happy. Stick launchers are the worst, man. Gun next. Okay, let's go. A star gun? Actually, no, that's. This is just a shotgun, basically. An electronic shotgun. Hey, at least I did get a kill. Nope, never mind, I did not. Fuck.
Good shot! You got his head! Fantastic! You won!
Let's go! Finally I won after almost a whole hour. Mid-term legacy competitive.
Finish them quickly.
This would be Tanker's favorite map mode, I guess. Nowadays I don't find competitive, I usually find legacy competitive.
Nice headshot.
I guess you could say she was standing still, so it was an easy target. Come on. Okay. You're doing great. You're getting good guns, then when you get. So you get two good arsenal, it's like, nope, you ain't killing no one today. Gives you a sniper rifle to slow you down. Man, not cool, man, not cool. Not cool, man, not cool. So he is an extreme receiver.
Nice headshot.
I think people got really, really pissed off at me. So like, a lot of people are like, you know what, call in the hack. This is bullshit. This is why I hate Arsenal. Like the fact that like being targeted from every single side makes it even worse. Let's see, is this an actual hit? A lot of different sync YT.
Kill them all! Make them suffer!
Stupid ass ping. What is this? My ping sucks. You idiotic ping. Oh my god, my ping is terrible. Bullshit. Is this a war zone? And now you'll be like, bro, is everyone hacking? No. It's just part of the thing and I can't kill no one with this stupid ass newspaper. Can't kill no one, man. Stupid ass ping. This ping. So stupid.
You killed the stupid man with the knife. Good.
Maybe it was a bad idea for this stream to even happen.
Ha ha! Good! He loses his level.
Maybe it's better for me to choose a dagger. This newspaper sucks.
What's wrong with you? Don't let him do that. Kill them all. Make them suffer. Excellent. He lost the level. You killed the stupid man with the knife. Good.
I can't.